let's, okay. Travel to the Citadel, we need to make some money here. We travel to Eglisdotr, and then from there down to Kezajan. I don't know if we're going to make a lot here, but we lost. We sold most of the milk off. We didn't save that like we should have. Okay. 13 days. Everything's legal in the Citadel. Here we go.
Hello!
Hello, Incantato. Oh, it was the right one. Here's my reward. Legendary Scepter of Legacy. And what happens to the Shapeshifter? He's agreed to use his skills to help the Exiled Order in exchange for being allowed to keep his abilities. Cool.
Hello!
Alright. Jerry's Sword of Legends. Okay. Gems, weapons, armor. Well, I do have. Okay. Unenchanted ones. So, like, what do you want for one of these, sir? Oh my goodness. All the things. 5. And all 3 of these, too? Oh my god, is this thing pricey? Or this guy just values him too much? Why does he have 50 of them? 50 of them.
Oh
gosh. Alright, let's move the stuff we still want to sell back down. These magical, but I don't want to risk selling them yet. Well, what slice of cheese. Common necromancy, bloodlust, necrate. So much crazy stuff. So we don't need these anymore. Oh no. 3 amid vitality. I forget what that does. That must have changed. Switched over to that, I don't know. Discussion on language. Well, in any case, let's try and get a little
deal.
Okay. What are you doing? You like cheese, don't you? 2 silver. Hang on a second. What would you do for cheese? Lots of cheese and fish. Oh, do we need a strong core staff? Do we need a strong core staff?
No.
No. A fine core staff.
Oh!
Definitely let me travel.
Oh.
Maybe that. Ah, the bear.
Oh.
Man, no. Not that.
No. Oh!
Okay. Let's try upping our offering.
No.
Chainmail and the wing helmet. Maybe. We're getting there. We're getting there. Let's offer.
Goodbye.
No, it was not enough. Alright, next customer, please.
Hello.
Hello, Rackrock. You have some good deals for me. You have two legendaries. Alright, what'd you like for this one? Mm-hmm. Start damage, two rare golden tomahawks. Two legendaries. Without these, how's that?
Deal.
Alright. I could have got a little more still, but.
Huh?
Sparkling silver stone. Okay. I've not collected it. Would you like this? Mm-hmm.
No.
Okay. So three and these carrots on the shop.
Deal.
Do that. You're selling pretty common 10 ingots for one.
Mm-hmm.
I'm running a whole bunch of my food here. Let's not do that. Sniggle's daughter loves food. I need food over there.
No.
Okay. What's the final offer?
Hello.
Hello, Alma. Flowers. Unfortunately, I loaded my flowers already today. What do you want to sell? Scepter of Earth in here. What does that mean? Let's see what's in my inventory here. Price, please. 33 chickens. And 85 haddock. Oh my gosh. That's so much. It's worth a crazy amount. I can't do that. I'll give you 2 gold in exchange for that.
No. No.
Okay.
Deal. Huh?
A butterfly and a killer bee?
Ugh. Deal.
Final offer.
Deal.
Yeah, that's a good trick. I could try that. Scepter again. Oh, she wants flowers, and I bought them from her. Like a dummy.
Yeah. Goodbye.
Yeah. That makes him mad. I probably have to take it back and then try it again. That's alright. So it's going to take 184 silver to travel here. We're up to 50. To the other side. Oh, I gotcha. Add a copper to their side. I see. Yeah. So we need at least 184. Oh, we got Friday, so Magic Draft is coming up. Those are fun. I do have some gems. I lost a bunch of them. So. I don't know if you've ever been. Citadel is a hidden location, so you may not have found that one yet. I don't know. Alright. We'll try the magic draft.
Hello.
Hello, Incantato. Magic allocation draft is today. If you'd like to participate, please provide 1 crystal as payment. Which color do we want to give? The pink? Let's do the pink as brown. Alright, here's the entry fee, sir. Okay. The draft will begin in a few moments. Please wait here with the others.
Goodbye.
Got it. Alright, what places do we get again? Oh, we went up to 6. Awesome. Alright, welcome. You have 21 enchanted items today. I'll allow you all time to trade your picks. We have books. Amulets. Necromancy hat. Some wands. Legacy. Legendary Crown of Decay. Legendary Mirror of Phantoms. Legendary Holy Trident of Electricity. Legendary Cutlass of High Energy. Which I've got one already. It's not that great. So I'm guessing the best items are these two here. Maybe this one. Or maybe that one. So you want like a first pick, first to third pick if possible. So I bet you anything these three items are going first. This is decent, but not that great, really. Okay, in any case...
Hello?
Yeah, it's just that one spot. Okay.
Hello?
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 Okay, kudo. Trade this spot for these two.
No!
Okay. Trade this spot for this spot. This spot.
Deal.
You did. Okay. Good.
Hello.
No.
Hello.
No. Hello.
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 Get a spot for these two.
Ah.
Ah.
Some offer. price check. Silver.
Dang.
32 wheat. Okay, it was not what I thought it was. That's a different one. We'll do 15. 16. And 17.
Hello.
Hello, stranger. Who are you? Eltora, academic of the Citadel and theoretical expert in all schools of magic. Well, I'm interested in literature. There's too many other people want books too, sir. Okay, can I learn magic? It takes decades of study and practice to perform even the most simple spells. So no, likely not. So, common black onyx ring. Okay, furniture's fine. Back is fine. Okay. He's got silver. Alright, hang on a second. I'm not sure, 100 silver. Do 5, that'll be the final offer, I think. Final offer.
Deal.
Okay. We have enough to travel. I would like some more, though, but let's skip this guy.
Goodbye.
For somebody else.
Hello.
Hello, Alvezi. How are you doing today? Amulets. I do have amulets. Let's make sure to stockpile them for just such an occasion. So sun. Let's wait on that one. Let's do these. Okay, price check.
Aww.
Gold for that. That one's worth more. No. Okay. How about that?
Yeah.
We'll do that. And that. That's what we got. Trade that for like these and one of these.
Ugh.
No. These and one of these.
Ugh.
Okay, if you throw that back in.
Ugh.
No. Oh, this is legendary. Legendary is not equivalent to that legendary for her. What if we threw in those? Okay. I already sold her most of my amulets. Oh no, I did not. I have a couple here. A green triangle amulet? And the blue triangle amulet.
No.
Apparently there isn't quite enough, as much as I was hoping, maybe. Oh, here we go. So how about this one?
Goodbye.
No. Alright, well, we made an effort at it. Okay. Let's pack up. So we did that. We can't travel here. It's gonna be like another couple hundred silver to get down to here. Could probably probably make some money at Kazushan, but Eagle's Delta is going to be hard to make money. So, let's spend one more day here. Third Friday of winter. So we're already over a month into here, like five more days in our... our expedition would be done. We do need to get the Faded Star plant. Got a couple books we'll bring back. We need to purchase the Juggernaut. It says A1, so I guess we don't necessarily have to get the legendary one. That's not gonna happen, maybe next year.